Hi, I'm John Ed Mathison, and a good Friday to you. It doesn't matter how old you are, you can still make a difference in the lives of others. A little 7-year-old girl named Alex Walker was diagnosed with epilepsy at 11 months old. She has spent a lot of time in the hospital, but she always had her stuffed toy, Sky Bear, with her. While at the Cleveland Clinic Children's Hospital, she noticed that a lot of kids didn't have stuffed toys. She decided to do something about it and started saving her birthday dollars. She saved $65 to buy 13 stuffed animals for other kids. In the last 3 years, she has bought 400 stuffed animals for children. She said, "Kids just need a toy to cuddle and not be scared anymore." Listen, if a 7-year-old can make a difference with a lot of kids' lives, what can you do today to make a difference?